like relatable. I don't know.
So porn is relatable. I guess you could say porn is relatable. Okay, I want to do this thing where I go on Omegle and I just like insult people nicely. So like, oh my god, you're so ugly. I want to see if people will catch my tone. I'm literally just insulting them in a nice way. Hi. Oh my god, you look so ugly.
Thank you.
Do I look ugly too?
Yes, you do.
Oh my god, we both look like roaches.
You both look like a burning pile of trash.
Okay, perf. Oh my god, I love the compliments. That actually boosted my self-esteem. Hate you.
I hate you too.
Oh my god, you're so ugly.
Hey.
Am I ugly too? Okay, I'm gonna skip. I didn't want to be mean. You look like a roach. Oh my god.
Fuck you.
You guys are so ugly. Your hair is so ugly. Where did you get it? It's so ugly. I hate it so much.
And your face is also ugly. I'm a
bad bitch. Hi.
Hi.
You sound so ugly.
Bitch, you look ugly.
Oh my god, thank you.
Of course.
Oh my god, I hate you so much.
I hate you too.
Where'd you get the voice?
From your mom's pussy.
Oh my god, purr? Why is it just this blue screen? I want to see your ugly face. Oh my god, thank you. Actually, that's an insult.
Oh, sorry. No, I love you more.
I love you more.
I love you more.
No,
hey,
Cookie. Oh my god, you sound so ugly.
Wait, don't skip.
Oh.
Why are you saying I sound ugly? That's really aggressive. Like, I like you. You seem chill, but like, I guess not.
That was not a compliment at all. Why would you say that to me?
You sound beautiful.
That is so mean.
Wait, what should I say then? You sound disgusting.
Thank you. Can I guess you guys' like nationality?
Yes.
I feel like you guys are Asian.
No.
Well, you guys are white?
Yeah, we're as white as you. Hold on.
Oh, you guys are white. Whoa, that's a face reveal. You're so pretty. I mean, you're so ugly.
I know.
You like new jeans?
Yes. Oh my god. By them?
No.
Cookie and Cookie.
Why is that so coochie?
You're my best friend. What is your? I need something.
Should we add each other on Discord?
Yes. Discord? I have no idea. I had it for like a day and then my dad thought it was a porn site.
What the fuck? Look, I made a friend on Omegle.
She's gorgeous.
You know, I just met her 2 minutes ago. This could be you.
Hold on. I'm gonna type it in for you.
Yeah. Now I kind of want to act like I recognize someone and say like, oh, are you famous? Wait. I recognize you. It's literally Spider-Man. Wait, are you famous?
Why?
You look like really familiar. Oh, that's what you look like. You look like my big toe. I'm kidding.
That's why you're zesty.
Yeah, I'm zesty. Are you homophobic?
No, my brother's gay and I'm gay.
Oh, period.
Movies for life.
Well, dicks for life. Have you went on like a date with a girl?
We went to the movies, type, you know? She told me she was a furry.
Bro.
Not the unplugged mic.
What were you doing with that toothbrush?
Bro, I don't know. I just found it under my pillow.
Girl, that's ghetto. And you put it on your mouth, girl!
Do you listen to Lana?
Actually, don't listen to Lana.
Who do you listen to?
Kendrick Lamar, J. Cole, and I tricked you. I'm straight this whole time, bitch. I have a girlfriend over here. Come. Okay. That was weird.
That was embarrassing.
Now I wanna act like I'm famous.
Hello? Bryce Hall. Party animal.
Do you recognize me?
Huh?
Do you recognize me?
No.
You don't recognize me from anywhere?
Are you the girl that-
A guy?
Allie, you don't know.
Are you a movie? Like,
maybe are that? You kind of famous?
I am kind of famous. Kind of crazy that you don't recognize me.
Are you Jennifer Lopez?
Okay, so if you guys are gonna continue to disrespect me and you don't recognize me, then I'm just gonna clip off because this is actually-
What the fuck did Helen Keller function?
Wait, okay. That 6ix9ine hoodie though is killing it.
Does that give you a hint?
Oh, are you a porn star?
No, you aren't. Are you actually?
Maybe. Maybe you go on the Twitter and you can see like, you know, some of like my nudes and maybe you can see like my OnlyFans that I have like a million followers on.
Are you rich?
Yeah, you're rich? Like really rich. I built this house out of my hands.
Come on, guys, clap.
Thank you.
Have a great night.
You can too. Didn't recognize me. Hi.
Oh my god, you sound so sweet.
Do you recognize me from anywhere or are we just gonna stand here? So that sounds so sweet and me having a large ass ego after.
Hi.
Hi.
I love my fans.
What?
I love my fans. Oh my God. You guys recognize me. That's so fun.
Yes, I love you. I love your videos.
Oh my God, thank you. What videos do I do?
Oh, shit. Like, relatable. I don't know.
So, porn is relatable. I guess you could say porn is relatable.
Hi.
I love my fans.
I love you.
Who are your fans?
Oh my God, thanks. So you watch my videos?
Yes, I watch all of your videos.
That's amazing.
Of course.
What was your favorite video?
I can't choose. I love all of them.
No, just choose one.
I can't.
No, just choose one. Hi.
Teach me how to Dougie.
What the fuck? That was racist. I love my fans. You guys recognize me?
You look like one guy from TikTok.
I do TikTok, so you recognize me.
I think I follow you, wait.
Yeah. Oh my God, you guys recognize me. I love my fans. Love them.
I think this is you, wait.
It's one of the two gays nigga kissing.
That's what I do.
Let's go!
For real?
Yeah, porn star.
Are you a porn star?
Yeah. Make $1 million a month on OnlyFans.
Give us your OnlyFans.
People love my flat ass. You wanna see my OnlyFans?
Yeah, please. Subscribe.
You wanna subscribe? How about you just give me the money right now?
Okay.
Hey.
You don't recognize me?
No.
You don't recognize me.
How are you?
Oh my God, you guys are joking. That's so funny. Oh, I love my fans so much.
Fans.
Oh my God, my ego. You know Pink Panthers?
I hate that bitch.
Oh, well, you should love her because she's my bestie. Do you recognize me?
Hey, Quando the Weird.
Just answer the question, okay? Please don't play with me right now.
Who are you?
Well, I'm her best friend and I was actually in the music video.
I'm a bad bitch.
Ice Spice?
No, I'm not Ice Spice. I was actually one of like the background girls. You can actually see me at 117 in the video.
I don't care.
If you go on Boys Alert Part 2, you actually recognize me. Here's my Instagram so you can follow me. And then next time we go on Amigo, you can recognize me.
Go ahead and follow me on Instagram. And go ahead and go on Boys Alert Part 2. And
are you serious right now, bro?
Oh, you're a speed viewer. I see.
If you go on his stream from 217, you'll actually see me in the background of one of his streams giving him like a plate of food.
So. Yeah. So I am a very popular influencer. I was in Boys Liar Part 2.
You're not that popular. I've never seen you a day in my life. Sorry.
Do you recognize me from Boys Liar Part 2?
No.
Do you recognize me?
No.
Do you recognize me?
No.
Dream?
Who the fuck is that?
You don't know who Dream is? Oh, okay. Well,
do you recognize me?
Do you know Boys a Liar Part 2, Pink Panthers, Ice Spice?
Mm-hmm.
I was actually in that music video.
Oh, for real?
Yeah. Go on 117 on the video and you'll see me.
I met someone famous.
Who'd you meet famous? You. Guess you made someone else famous. Who else did you meet famous?
I literally just said you.
You kind of look like Dream and me and Dream hooked up, so. Sorry, I should not be telling you this.
Was it nice?
I mean, 5 inch. That's not really going to get you anywhere.
Are you a bottom?
Yeah, I'm a bottom.
I give you 2 more than Dream. Oh.
Are you flirting with me?
Oh.
Let me tell you my Instagram handle. I can't believe you don't know who Dream is. You actually look like him.
I said that's on me.
You know, just look him up real quick.
I don't think I can. I think it'll leave if I try.
So you don't want to leave?
Alright, I'm going to go look him up.
Oh my God, Dreamy Bull, is that you?
You recognize me!
Can you say your famous line?
Thank you so much.
Can you say your famous line?
Do you guys
line?
Recognize me from my OnlyFans too?
Ain't nobody paying for your OnlyFans.
Actually, I make $1 million a month.
That's a fucking line. Nobody's paying to see any part of your body at all.
Okay, well, go ahead. Look it up.
Why is Sam calling me, dude?
I don't know. Call him back.
No, you sound fucking gay.
Can I ask you a question?
Yeah.
Would you pay for my OnlyFans?
What the fuck?
Okay. I have a question.
What's your question?
By the way, love your shirt. Would you pay for my OnlyFans? I have a question.
Go ahead.
Would you pay for my OnlyFans?
Sure.
Okay, perfect. Here's my OnlyFans. You can find me on. Do you recognize me?
No.
That's insulting. If you were to guess, what would I do?
Modeling.
Oh, wait, that's actually so sweet. What the fuck?
No, deadass.
Literally was not expecting that because people were roasting the shit out of me.
That's so mean.
But anyways, I'm famous. I'm actually friends with Pink Panther.
Do you want to hear an audio that I have?
Yeah, sure.
Yes, please. Yes.
I was on Boys Liar Part 2 by Ice Spice and Pink Panthers.
I was also on Boys Liar Part 2 by Ice Spice and Pink Panthers.
Stop it.
chocolate chip muffin. You want some, bro?
No!
I want you to take a picture of me.
Okay, paparazzi,
no photos. Please, no photos. God, I hate being famous. I'm so famous that I ran into a paparazzi and they literally took photos of me over Omegle. Now they're gonna be making headlines. Hopefully you don't take photos too.
Well, I don't know you, so...
Please don't take photos of me.
Oh my god, I hate being famous.
Oh my god, I will take photos of you.
Oh my god, paparazzi. I hate being famous. 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 What's up?
You have a deep voice.
Do I really have a deep voice?
The way you say hi.
Dang, really? I guess I do have testosterone. Shit. I thought the gay washed that away. Shit. Do you recognize me?
Should I? No. Why?
You should.
From what?
Is that Fortnite?
No, I'm on FaceTime.
Oh, I love doing ordinary people things, being famous and doing ordinary things. I love FaceTiming. Famous people FaceTime too.
What are you talking about? You're not famous.
Yeah, famous people FaceTime also. But do you recognize me from Boys a Liar Part 2?
You were not on no Boys a Liar.
Yeah, Bye. Billboard Hot 100.
Where were you at?
I was in the music video. It was an amazing business opportunity. It's actually how I gained my following on OnlyFans.
And what are you doing there?
You know, butt stuff, suck dick.
How much a month?
I don't think you want to listen. I think you'll be jealous. So I charge $15 a month and I make $1 million in 2 months.
Wow. So why are you still sleeping on a bunk bed?
Oh, because I'm visiting my parents. I'm a bad bitch. Wait, are you gay?
I don't support gay people.
Oh, same. I'm homophobic. So, what was your last hookup?
Get off my phone.
Did you douche with a water bottle this time? Or did you douche with a douche shirt this time? Which one?
Get off my phone.
Okay, that's my Discord.
Okay, let me copy and paste it. My phone just died.
Bruh. The boy's a liar.
He doesn't see ya.
You're not thinking of me, boy.
Fuck, what? Gang, I'm sorry. You can skip.
It's so easy. It's just the boy's a liar after that. It's so easy.
I'm bad, bro.
No, I take this shit seriously because that made my career. I was in one of the, I was the background dancers of one of the, oh shit, my mom's calling me. Okay, what do you want?
I want the, let me know
the coffee. Yeah. Okay. The fuck? You remember the whole time?
Yeah. She wants arugula.
Yeah, she wants a blaze pizza with arugula and ricotta.
Your mom sounds so nice.
No, yeah, she's amazing.
My mom buys me drugs.
Oh, okay. So what do you want?
What are you ordering?
Do you know Blaze Pizza?
No, but I know pizza.
Yeah, so what type of pizza you want? You could choose any toppings.
So look, because I'm a weirdo.
I'm weird. I'm a weirdo. I don't fit in, and I don't want to fit in.
I like barbecue chicken pizza.
Okay.
But look.
That's a choice.
Yeah, with some spinach and some onions.
That's a choice. That's a pizza.
Are you hating on my choice?
Yeah. Pepperoni?
Nah, I don't eat pork.
I'm judging you really hard.
What? Whoa, because I don't eat pork?
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna get your card and address and I'll send that to you.
I would, but I don't want to get scammed.
Why? Why not?
You're a stranger.
Okay, amazing. I just read your mind and got your credit card details. Thank you so much.
If you can tell me the last 4 digits, I'll give it to you.
7311.
No. I'm gonna shoot my charger in the face if it keeps coming unplugged. Sorry, that was kind of violent.
Yeah, what do you want me to say to that? Like, I just want your credit card details.
Why do you want my-
This Omegle session was actually way more wholesome than the other Omegle session I had like a few months ago. That's insane to think about, but then again, that Omegle session, I was literally looking for homophobia. So, I hope you guys have an amazing day. Eat some food. Maybe you want to eat some like vagina. Maybe you want to eat some dick. You know, whatever you're feeling. I don't know. Or maybe you actually want to eat some food. Not everything needs to be sexual. Not everything needs to be- Anyways. You're back.